Right. Start again. What is this dagger now?
Hope's dagger. It's some kind of blade, constructed from the very first ray of light ever to shine on the Earth. It was magically gathered in the 12th century and forged into a blade by Cassandra Rain.
I'm sorry, did you say Rain?
Yes, Ethan. Your ancestor. Seems she was a warrior for the powers that be at that time.
So what happened? With Cassandra in the first, I mean.
They fought. Cassandra hurt the first, but before she could kill it, it took her down. Hope's dagger had changed her, though. She was immortal. Since the first couldn't kill her, it tore apart and scattered the pieces of her body throughout a world of its own creation. This world.
So, if we put Humpty Dumpty back together again?
Exactly.
The first hid the dagger here, just like it did Cassandra's body parts. Her soul is tied to the dagger, so if we can resurrect her, she'll be able to find it.
Then not only do we win, but we destroy Big Daddy Evil forever, and Ethan doesn't get Jack.
Not to burst anyone's bubble, but how do we know where to even begin looking for the scattered remains of a 12th century warrior woman? Evil realm big. Very big.
Oh, I already know where to find a piece of her. Well, two, actually. Word in the shadow says Cassandra Rain's eyes are in the morgue at Sunnydale Hospital.
There are too many demons in here. Sid and I'll have to move fast. I don't want to waste time with fights we can avoid. Stay here. Don't move. We'll be back.
Well, hello there. How are you, kid?
Come on, Slayer. Those eyes ain't gonna find themselves. Let's go. Ow! You're the Slayer, aren't you? Yes, Slayer! Hey, be off! Slayer, give me a hand!
You find the strangest things wandering around this place.
Hey, Slayer! Let's get my little wooden ass kicked over here!
Hold your applause. Hey, look. Someone learned to whittle.
Bring on the bloodshed.
Hold your applause. Not gonna happen. Medipack, what do we have here? Just what a girl needs. A nice long shaft. Wait, that didn't come out right. No go. We'll have to find another way.
Wait, boost me up there. I'll have a look on the other side. Hey, easy on the merchandise, sister. I bruise easy, you know.
Oh!
since I can't walk through walls, let's try something else. Nice work, Sid. For a puppet.
Hey, I'm the ordinary puppet. Now, why don't you get us out of here? I'll check in here. You take a look through the offices.
Sharp, shiny, deadly. All my favorite things rolled into one.
Fights back.
Card. I don't get it. What was wrong with good old-fashioned keys? Finders keepers.
Fresh meat.
Mom always said my natural charisma would open doors. Just not this one. You find the strangest things wandering around this place. Thank you. Locked. What's with the security around here? That was almost too easy.
I don't even want to know what happened here.
You look familiar. Have we met? Tasty morsel is this?
It sucks to be you.
Can the Slayer come out and play?
And that's all she wrote. Pointy, I think I'm in love.
What do we have here?
No! Oh!
I wondered where you'd disappeared to.
Me? You're the one who disappeared. Come here. This is the only way out. And no offense to your hips, babe, but you're not gonna fit. Better give me a boost up there and Sid'll save the day. You look familiar. Maybe we're from the same family tree. Someone's gonna get nailed, and I don't mean in a good way.
Just my luck.
Nice work, Sid. Hey, wait! Where are you going?
I found a shortcut. See you in the morgue. Be able to use these hospital records to figure out where Cassandra's eyes are stored. I'll find them. Watch my back.
To be me.
Got it. They're in that jar over there. Grab them.
They just don't make them like they used to.
Just what I was looking for.
Not bad. Not bad at all.
Have a look.
Getting any mojo vibes, Will?
I don't know. It's almost like I can feel that using them should be simple, but I don't know how. Anyone else have any ideas?
Should have just sent the sodding puppet.
Wait a minute. We're all here for a reason. Well, the rest of us are here because Ethan picked us, and Sid just wants to get away from the first. But what about Ethan? Maybe this is why he's here.
Don't look at me.
You're trying to keep me from getting the power I've worked for all these years. You want me to help? You're all daft.
No, I think Xander's right. She's your ancestor, Ethan. You've got to take the eyes.
Now we're cooking with gas.
You are a fool, Slayer. Did you truly think that you could do such a thing in this place without me knowing your every move?
You know, for a being that likes a good wager, you seem awful eager to disrupt the contest before it's over.
Little matchstick man, do not try my patience. You are not even a part of this contest. The only reason I do not destroy you is that I am savoring the nurturing of hope in your heart, just as I will enjoy bearing witness to the destruction of that hope. Now, Slayer, it is time for the contest to begin.
Ready?
Can I go home now?
Let's go.
Just me and you, buddy. And I can see you're not gonna be much company.